We had such a blast drawing these together. Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Nothing but junk in this suitcase. Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned. I think this junk swallowed her discs. Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play. And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
Party all night.
Not Little Miss Wallflower. I bet you've never even been to a party.
Oh, right. I went to your birthday blowout.
Max, you were 12 years old. That's sad. You should stick to taking photos. So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I don't feel grown up, just more confused as I get older. Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it. Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends. I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now? Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
I shouldn't bug Chloe now. Plus, I need those tools. I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay. I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
And the ones we left behind. I'm somewhere. You're somewhere.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products. You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
I'm singing songs about the future.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
I could call you on the
Joy still works at the diner, and Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh. Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson. Oh shit, poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it. These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why. Nothing's changed. Except for me and Chloe. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some. Oh shit, the carpet! There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.